Che facca! Yeah, he always do that. I've got loads, I've seen it loads of times.
Well, it's ridiculous, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he always do that. I've got loads, I've seen it loads of times. Whoa, whoa, whoa! There you go.
Thank you.
Fucking hell, mate. Fucking hell, mate. What does that fucking sign say? No U-turns. No U-turns. What the fuck is this? A fucking car park? Fuck off. Give away that fucking science, man. How much it cost to rent them then?
So it's £1 to start your ride, and then £19 per minute. Or you can get a 60-minute pass for £4.99.
No. I just, is this like a new thing? Because I've just seen them about, like I say, the last few days just scattered about all over.
Yeah, they launched across the city a couple of weeks ago.
Trouble is, like I say, is people just leave them about, don't they?
Yeah. Yes, we do have things in place to encourage people to leave them in the correct places. And we are introducing a fining system as well, where we will, if they're not leaving them in the right kind of parking spots, then we'll send them to parking.
Right there or not. Can't fucking... I'll park it there instead, next to a fucking fire exit.
It could be 5 for each family.